Yeah, Dodger. What's up? And what's up to the casting and the show alone? I'm swimming way on the ocean today to find the Sand Dollar Highway. I've heard about it. And I found it yesterday, so I'm going to swim out to it and film it today. It's all the way out here by the buoy. So, a quarter mile offshore, I'm just going to swim out and show you guys what's up. I'm just going to leave this on, no edit, and pretty exciting. It's where all the sand dollars live. There's like a whole sand dollar highway out here. I don't know if a lot of people know about it, but I'm a tucky in the trunks, and you can see just how deep and how far I'm going out. Here we go. There's a buoy, there's the pier, and there's the shore. It's way down there, so I'm out here deep. There's a swimmer. Oh. So there's the buoy. I'm all the way out here by the buoy, and below me is the Sand Dollar Highway. 5 minute swim, not bad. The sand dollars aren't white, they're actually maroon because they're still alive. When they're alive, they're purple and they have like little legs and stuff all over them. I want to try to find like a better stretch, but there's the buoy. Here we go again. It's deep. It's deep. You saw them, they're purple. So I'm gonna go down and I'm gonna pick one up and rig it up and show it to you guys. Here we go. The marine layer. It's actually cold down there, but I got one. You see that it's like purple in shape, and then you see the back is all crazy. So I'll go underwater so get a better picture of it. Is alive. We're gonna let him free. It's just a long stretch, just tons of sand dollars. You see how many there are? There's so many. Bear Grylls Ain't got nothing on me, man. Under the water. You see, there's hundreds. I'll go down again. And it goes on and on and on. Hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of sand dollars. It's so crazy. Like I said, I found this yesterday. I was super excited. Well, thanks for watching. Thumbs up and subscribe. I'm gonna go back in the shore. Look, I got lifeguards watching me. They don't know I can swim. But I'm signing off. Thank you. Dodger. Gotta check it out, man. Later.